Wattpad is an online social reading platform intended for users to read and write original stories. The platform aims to create social communities around stories and remove the barriers between readers and writers. Hello everyone, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video, I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of signing up for Wattpad. So let's get started and find out how you can create an account in Wattpad. First of all, go to the web browser of your choice and in the address bar type www.wattpad.com and hit in. You'll then be redirected to the official website of Wattpad. Now, at the top right side of the screen, you'll be able to see an option login. Click on it and then click on sign up option that can be seen right here. Once you do that, you'll be provided with multiple options that you can sign up with. You can either sign up with Facebook, you can sign up with Google, or you can sign up with email. Here, I'll be signing up using the email. If you choose to sign up using email, you'll first be asked to create a username for your account. So create a username for your account and then enter the email. Once you have done that, create a secure password for your account. Finally, choose your date of birth. Now, click on the option sign up with email. Now, you can create your profile as per your preference. You can select the option I like to read, or I like to write, or I like both. And then click on next. Select your gender and then choose up three genres that you enjoy reading. Then click on finish. Now you can click on start reading and then you'll be able to read. Besides doing that, you can also tell your story and connect with your favorite writers, read and write original stories. So this is how you can sign up for Wattpad. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Help Tech. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.